Viscosity is determined by color. If your color meets standard, then you come, check viscosity, maintain it where it's at. If your color's too dark, you can add water. Once your color meets standard, then you maintain viscosity where it's at. The way we read viscosity is we start the stopwatch as soon as we break surface. And then we stop it 2 inches below Zahn cup. We're gonna stop the stopwatch 2 inches below Zahn cup.